Here is an incredible individual who has been able to bridge the seemingly very disparate worlds of shamanic spiritual experiences and mainstream modern leading-edge neuroscience.
Hi, my name is Alberto Villoldo, and I'd like to tell you about One Spirit Medicine. In order for us to heal ourselves, we need to step beyond the Western paradigm of disease. In the ancient shamanic traditions, there was only one ailment, which was our disconnection from spirit, and only one treatment, which was One Spirit Medicine. One Spirit Medicine is founded on three principles. The first one is that we have to repair our brain. When we repair our brain, we're able to heal our emotions. We cannot heal our emotions by talking about them. In fact, the only way to heal our emotions is to get rid of our emotions. Because emotions are ancient survival programs, programmed into a predatory and primitive region in the brain. A brain that lives on scarcity, a brain that lives on fear, a brain that projects its own turmoil onto others. Through One Spirit Medicine, you'll learn how you can get rid of all of your emotions and replace them with feelings. Feelings are authentic. They don't last. Emotions linger. Emotions keep us angry with someone for 20 minutes or 20 days or 20 years. When we repair the brain, we heal ourselves of our emotions. And this book will tell you how you can do that in 6 weeks. The second step is that we need to repair our guts. The human body is a colony. 90% of our DNA belongs to microbes that are not even us. 600 different varieties of microbes that inhabit our gut and our skin and our mouth. And our microbe colonies are out of balance. In fact, so much so that we can no longer trust our gut instinct anymore because our gut has gone bad. In One Spirit Medicine, we teach you how you can repair your gut through probiotics, through specialty probiotics that bring balance to the colony. Because when your gut is out, your instinct is gone. You start gravitating towards the wrong people, the wrong relationships, and the wrong decisions, and miss the great opportunities in life. When we reestablish our gut, what happens is that our allergies disappear. Our brain fog clears. We're able to sleep and to rest. And then our body is able to establish balance once again. The third cornerstone of One Spirit Medicine is that we must experience states of communion with all of life. What has been described in the ancient literature as states of enlightenment and that are available to us once we repair our brain. In these states of communion, we understand the oneness of spirit, and we are able to download from the great hard drive of the universe the techniques for dreaming a new world into being, for dreaming our health into being, for dreaming our relationships into being, for working actively with our abilities to create the world with beauty and with health and with generosity, and to create really the world that we want our children's children to inherit.